And I heard the voice of the Lord saying,